Welcome to How to Create a New Database in Access 2010. On the database opening page, on the bottom right-hand side you will see, file name. Type a name for your database, let's call it, distributions. Click on the blank database create button under the file name. Click on the views button which looks like a triangle and a pencil together. This allows us to use data sheet view and design view. A new window will open with save as and a new table highlighted in blue. Insert the name for the table, I will use products, and we will be taken to the design view. To add a number field to a table in design view, click in the field name column of the products table and replace the text ID with the field name product number. Use the tab key to move to the data type column and click on the down arrow, select numbers. Now only numbers can be added to this field. In the properties box below, click into the field size box, and replace long integer with just integer. Click on the quick save button. Click below the product number field and enter in product name. Tap into the properties field, and click on the down arrow, select text for this. When setting a text field size, the most important thing to consider is the longest text you can imagine ever going into the table. Default size is 255 characters, we will enter in 12, where it reads 255. Click into the third row and type manufacturer. Tap to the data entry column, and choose text as well. This time we'll give it the size of 25. In the fourth row type in production year. Assign a number data type. Assign the number as integer. In the fifth row, type in the name, product type, assign a text data type. And a file size of 12. Click save. So now you have created a table in design view. The primary key. While still in design view, the first field is the default primary key. This looks like a real key. So what is a primary key? Well, it is a special field that uniquely identifies each record in a table. It's good practice to use a primary key field for every table. We will be returning to the primary key in future lessons, but for now leave it as it is. Now we will switch from design view to data sheet view, to enter in some records. Type in 5551 in the product number cell. Press tab, then type A, B, C, radio into the product name cell. In the manufacturer cell, type Radcliffe's. And for the production year cell, type 2010, and for product type insert. Hardware. Now for the second row we will type 5552 for the product number. For the product name, type speaker. Now type sounds for the manufacturer. The production year is 2011, and for the product type enter in peripheral. So now we have the hang of it, we will enter one more record. 5553. Enter into the appropriate cell. Then, printer disk. Then, Radcliffe's. Now when you're ready, type in 2010. And finally software. Make sure that you have entered in the correct text, as this is one of the most important aspects of a database. Now we will save and close our table. So if you look to your left hand side you will see your table, to open it double click on it. You could add more records to this table, but for now this is it for the lesson. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you could leave some comments and subscribe, tell your friends about our channel and share it. It would really help the channel grow. Thank you.